Oh, let me tell you about my love of the silent. Oh, 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 oh. Sometimes I have a plan, and when I add an E, it becomes plain. And I can take that plane and fly away, even through a hurricane. Oh, and then I land in the middle of jungle and I get out. Watch a beautiful, handsome ape go swinging by on a vine. Unfortunately, I don't have a dime to give it, but that's okay, cause I get back on the plane that I just rode on and fly away. Silent E, it works for me. Silent E, silent E, silent E, it works for me. Whenever you see the letters AW together in a word, it sounds like awe, as in awesome. Sometimes awe comes right in the middle, like yawn and jawbreaker. Sometimes strawberry, sometimes prawns and pawns as well. Sometimes awe comes at the end of words, like draw and claw and paw, coleslaw. Delicious, and gnaw, and law, and saw. You see, the world of awe is awesome. That's why I like to say, awe's really awesome. Awe's really awesome. Awe's really awesome. In the middle, in the end, really awesome. At the beginning, too. Awe's really awesome. Awe's really awesome.
It's hard, it's up the letter C. It's hard, it's up the letter C.
I called a cab, it came right away. I got my camera out, took a picture of his car. I got in, he drove fast, and then he stopped. I got out with my coat, and I was standing on the corner. I was approached by a centipede. I meant a centipede. He said he had a race car to take me into outer space. And so I did, and I met some magical mice. I had to thank them twice for a certificate for a brand new type of cereal.
It's hard, it's soft, the letter C. It's hard, it's soft, the letter C. It's hard, it's soft,
the letter C.
Change, Jap, Jace, Jill, children, child, gin, choose, chose, chosen, choose to do a chore today. Cheese, cheap, peach, pinch, pinch, punch, lunch, munch, much, rich, speech, search, teach, touch. You can choose to chill, or you can choose to chill, or you can choose to chase your dreams around the atmosphere. And you can choose to chill, yeah. Or you can choose to chill, it's up to you. Friends, my friends, it's true. It's all about the CH. Ch, 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 pinch an inch. Make sure you're awake. It's all about ch. Everybody knows about words with the I sound. I like fish and like ship. Let's kick it up a bit. Combine these words with other words. Yes, let me tell you a story now. There once was a catfish that lived in a fish bowl with some other fish, a goldfish, and a starfish by the name of Larry. And crazy Larry, he would always hang out by this shipwreck in the colorful rocks that were at the bottom of the fish bowl, yes. And inside of the shipwreck was a treasure chest. And every time the starfish opened it, it would reveal a whole bunch of friendship, a magical power that held all the fish together, together forever. Yeah, sure I am my friend. recognize him, 'cause it looks like two mountains. I'm a mammal, I like to read many things, like maps and mail and several magazines. I like to learn about places a million miles away, and in my mind I can still hear my mother say, motivation and imagination make for a lovely time. My friend. My friend. The letter M. G, it's a wonderful sound. It's a wonderful letter. It allows me to get some gum when you're gone, visiting the goblin down the street. I love my bug that I captured in a mug right next to that wonderful jug. Ooh yeah, I'm feeling so gentle. No way, that's not the way you say it. I believe it's gentle. Yeah. Oh, like gentle sounds, like a huge gem, a giraffe, giant energy in your favorite dance in your gym. Oh, I love the soft G or the hard G. It's all G to me. You're golden if you can tell the difference between bold and bold. You're golden if you can tell the difference between cold and cold.
Bold and bold, very tricky words because they both sound very similar. Let me break it down for you so you won't get so confused. If you like to hold on to things you like, that'd be right. But if you tried to hold on to things you like, you'd be out of luck, 'cause the word doesn't really exist. Yeah, now you know the difference. Bold and bolt, cold and colt, mold and molt. Yeah, you're golden.
You're golden if you can tell the difference between mold and molt. You're golden if you can tell the difference between meld and melt. You're golden if you can tell the difference between mold and molt. You're golden.
Let me tell you about my friend BR. You see, it sounds like bruh, as in brain, brag, break, brave, break, like break a leg, bring, brick, right on, brother, brush, broke, broken, yeah, yeah, you're getting it. If you ever run across a word that seems really hard to pronounce, but you see a BR in it, then just know that it's bruh, like zebra or algebra, fabric, heartbreaker, embrace, or vibrations. That's my favorite. Dig it. Hey, why don't you use your brain on this?
Your brain. Shake, shame, shake, share, SH, shave, shelf, shell, shit, shock, shook, shut, shy, brush,
brush,
cash, crush, mash, mushroom, SH, 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 issue, 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 like fish, fashion, push, rash, rush, trash, wash, wish, shake it about, SH, 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 makes the sh sound, SH, 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 makes the sh sound, shape, share, shave, SH, SH.
Freedom to do what you want to, play with your friends on a frosty afternoon. Frequently I do like to freestyle. It makes me feel so free, don't you see? Whenever you are feeling frustrated, remember to take that frown and turn it upside down. Frantic, the bullfrog confronted his frightening reaction to grapefruit. And now they are doing just fine. H transforms D into the. Think of all the people you can thank. There's your brother and your mother and your father. Think of all the things that you can think. There's mathematics or athletics or a theory you can fathom. It's authentic. La 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 la. Thank the earth for this feather and the weather, this path and that rhythm, this growth in the forest. Thank them both in the bath. H transforms D into the.